What's happening, gamers and gamerettes? This is the new Amphinix once again. In our last episode, we recovered the key and opened a key to the shrine. Now we're in Tanbel, and we meet Hilda. Also, we're going to meet a new character who's going to be part of our party. It's Guy, who you saw in the intro. Glad to meet you.
This is my brother, Guy.
Maxim, please stay here today.
I'll cook something special for you.
That's a great idea. Here we go. There's something I don't like about this. You can't do anything. I do my own laundry.
Men, they can't do a thing by themselves, yet act like they rule the world.
Ho-ho! You think we men can't do anything by ourselves? Typical women, always acting like they're so frickin' perfect. What a bunch of feministic BS. Just kidding. Well, it's not just men who act like they rule the world. Women act like they rule the world too, like they're so perfect. Hey, word of advice, women, nobody is perfect. Not men, not women, nobody's perfect. So I might sound like I'm taking this seriously, but actually, I can go a little far sometimes. But it's true, women can be actually very prideful at times. Women can actually act like if they're not the ones doing anything. Imagine, life in a perspective, if a woman conquers the world, say that if a woman conquers the world, there won't be no wars or anything like that. Only a bunch of, and every business will have flowers in it. Because of course, that's in the woman's nature. Oh boy. Okay, so as you saw, I bought a couple of things like the kukri, but don't think for one second that I'm gonna sell my insect crush. Why? Because the insect crush is very important. It's gonna be useful later on. Okay, so let's take a little breather.
Please wait, the food will be ready soon. Or you want to rest?
No. Okay, so what you actually have to do is speak to Guy.
Hey, Maxim, are you ready to have a little match?
Yes, let's get it then. Can I strut on my stuff? You better, or you might end up getting hurt.
What? Guy!
What? We were just getting to the fun part. Uh-oh. It seems like there are monsters in town. And here's where we meet a new enemy and his two henchmen. Are you the strongest man around? Who are you? I'll introduce myself after, if you get on my henchmen. Let's take care of these punks now. Okay, nothing to fear about these guys. Just have Maxim and Guy kick their asses and Tia use her magic and heal whenever possible. Huh, didn't affect him. That's bad. Huh, his IP is not full yet. Okay. Use Gale. Wow. Looks like Tia just gave him a little watery punishment right there. One down, one to go. And the other one was killed, courtesy of Fumi. or Scoot, as I call him. Hey, you're next. Rats in your eyes, I'll be back for you! Some interruption, huh? Well, you ready?
Guy, some weirdman took Hilda away!
It seems that we're gonna have to rescue her now. Let's show that feministic woman what men can actually do. Sorry, I don't mean to say the word feminist. I'm just kidding. Some people, well, you can't see the joke when you hear one. Alright, so let's save just in case and head to the Tanbel Tower to rescue Hilda. Seems like Tia is poisoned. Payback time. Three down, one to go. Oh, it seems we got ad hawks too now, huh? Huh. Like they said in that Let's Play of Ninja Gaiden, birds. Why does it always have to be birds? Poisoning. Okay. Time for your antidote, Tia. Here you go. Wait a minute. If you ask why am I returning or something, it's because, because I thought I actually forgot something, but don't mind that. And I'm gonna have to wrap up this video too, gamers and gamerettes, so. I was actually saving money for to get something for Tia. Whatever I do, I won't sell my inside crush. The interesting thing about Lufia is that there's a weapon that actually kills insects and all that. Almost like in Fire Emblem, where there are special swords that are actually effective against lances, like the Lance Reavers, Axis effective against swords, like Sword Reavers. Okay, gamers and gamerettes, I'm gonna have to wrap this up to be continued inside the Tower of Tanbel. This is the New Infinix signing off. God bless and play hard, gamers. Good night.